everyone, today I'm going to make salad. It's very hot here at the moment, it's 44 degrees centigrade, so I feel like to have salad. My salad going to be with smoked salmon, quail eggs, and lots of lovely fruit and vegetable that I like. And this salad going to be very summery and light that I'm going to dress with lovely sweet, sour, and aromatic vinaigrette. It is going to be delicious that you can serve with bread or other main dishes. But you need to follow my recipe. I have here all ingredients clean. Let's get started. First, I am going to boil the quail egg. Quail egg needs to be in room temperature before putting in hot water. It helps to not to break. I'm going to cook for 4 minutes to hard boil. You can cook 3 minutes for soft boil. Water is boiling now. Put a bit of salt and drop the quail egg like this. 4 minutes pass and turn off the gas and drain the egg. Keep them in a cool water before peeling. Let's drain the water. Peel it. To peel, you need to be careful. They are very fragile. Quail eggs have done, so I'm going to make vinaigrette. To make vinaigrette, I'm going to use this bottle. You can use any bottle that you have. So first, I'm going to put 4 tablespoons of olive oil, extra virgin. Next, going to put 2 tablespoons of lime juice. One tablespoon of honey, 1½ tablespoon of Dijon mustard, 1 tablespoon of capers, finely chopped, 1 bit of basil chopped finely. This is I'm using for aroma. So I'm going to wash my hand, close it and mix well. So shake it like this. You need to shake very hard, that oil and everything mix very well. Yep, all that looks good. So since done now, look, all are combined. So I'm going to taste. So sweet and savory and tangy flavor. I'm going to put a little bit salt, table salt. This is the time you taste and put salt and pepper at your taste. Mix it well, a little bit more. So this is done. I'm going to keep aside. Quail eggs are done, vinaigrette done. So let's prepare for vegetable and the fruit. So my vegetable and fruit all are clean here and then peeled also. I'm just going to slice like this. So I'm going to slice carrot in a strip. I'm going to chop a mini cucumber. Cherry tomato as well. And the egg. So let's slice the strawberry like this. Preserve here. Let's open the avocado like this. Just squeeze it like this. Comes like this, remove the seed, just like this, it's easy. I'm using 1 avocado and as well 1 mango. I'm going to peel and chop. It's easier to peel like this. So slice it in a strip. I'm going to put salad lettuce direct to the serving plate. Like this. Isn't look good already? And rocket salad as well. So carrot on top for color and looks nice. Vinaigrette here. Now mix it well. Let's add the fruit. Strawberry, also like this. Looks very nice on it. Let's slice avocado. So let's add this one as well, like this. So now let's put the salmon and let's give a personal touch. I like to make like flour and put on top, like this. I'm using 200 grams of salmon. Let's put the basil to look nice and give flavor. It seems like restaurant style, isn't it? Now the vinaigrette for our final touch. See, now we're done. Look how amazing it looks. Wow. Now time to test. My salad looks amazing. I hope your one as well. Let's eat. I even don't like to use the spoon on this plate. It's so nice. Delicious. I want salmon. Yeah. And under here, egg. Yeah. Mmm. Let's have a bit of salmon with the bread. Let's stop it. Today we make amazing summer salad. I hope you enjoy it and you should try at your home. So leave a comment down below and don't forget to like and subscribe to know about more delicious recipes. Bye! See you in the next video. I'm going to carry on eating. This is to kill summer. Cheers everyone!